stories give people permission to come to their own conclusion. Now, for some of you, that's not a particularly good thought, but it really is, and here's why. So often, early in the sales cycle, somebody's on your website, which means they're one click away from everybody else. So the more we push, the more we try to get them to the conclusion that we want them to end up with, the more they tend to push back. And boom, one click and they're gone. Tell them a story, especially around things that are hard to sort of quantify into a feature function benefit to demonstrate trust, comfort, sometimes even quality. And the conclusion that they draw, which is their own, is going to be much more powerful in terms of getting them to do what you want them to do, take some kind of action, whether it's to download an ebook or complete a form or pick up the telephone and call. And that's really all we're concerned about, isn't it? So, stories give people the permission to come to their own conclusions. And like it or not, their own conclusions are always much more powerful in terms of generating behavior than the conclusions that we try to push them to.